crowd might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon. What is it? Dragons?
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
Fools!
Like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find renewal, and in the end, peace. May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left this world and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius, and may we one day rejoin them in eternity.
A sad time. Our daughter, our little girl, she hadn't seen her 10th winter. Sinding came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him. If you've got the stomach to look at him, what could drive a man to do something like this?
I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
Those Whiterun guards can take down a dragon, so can we.
Need something?
Come to gawk at the monster. Believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I just lost control. I tried to tell them, but none of them believed me. It's all on account of this blasted ring. This is the Ring of Hersey. I was told it could let me control my transformations. Perhaps it used to, but I'll never know. Hersey didn't care for my taking it, and threw a curse on it. I put it on, and the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst times, like with the little girl. I don't suppose there's a point in keeping the secret if I'm going to die in here anyway. I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moons. I am one of them. A werewolf. It's my secret and my shame. That's why I wanted the ring. It was said to give men like me control. Now I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever. Been looking for a way to appease Hersing. There is a certain beast in these lands, large, majestic. It's said that Hersing will commune with whoever slays it. I tracked it into these woods, but then I had my accident with the child. I want to beg his forgiveness, give him back the ring. But while I'm stuck in here, the beast wanders free. Oh my, you would do this for me? Here, take it. I don't want anything to do with this wretched thing anymore. Seek out the beast. He wanders these woods. Bring him down and the Lord of the Hunt should smile on you. I wish you luck, but you leave here while I still have my skin. Should our paths cross again, I will remember your kindness. Farewell.
Thank you.
Well met, Hunter. I am the spirit of the hunt. Just one glimpse of the glorious stalker that your kind calls Hercene. Your fealty is precious to me. I will make good use of it. You bear my ring. The one who stole it has fled to what he thinks is his sanctuary. Just as a bear climbs a tree to escape the hunt, but only ends up trapping himself. Seek out this rogue shifter. Tear the skin from his body and make it an offering to me. Fly, my hunter. There are others who vie for my favor. A bit of competition. Don't dally while the prey flees.
You... why?
Hey, be careful!
Fools!
And found my favor. That skin will serve you well, child. Look more closely at it. My glory shall protect you from all this world's grievances. Good hunting.